Welcome to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Let's play. Well, let's see the result. 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 Answer the next 15 questions correctly, and you'll win a million. There's no time limit, and you have 3 lifelines to help you. Good luck. Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Lots of luck to you. Well done. That's the right answer. You've got 100. Best of luck. That's the right answer. You've got 100. Lots of luck to you. That's the correct answer. You've got 100. Best of luck. That's the correct answer. Well done. You've got 100. You've had no problems so far. That's the right answer. Congratulations. You might as well play this. That's the right answer. You might as well play it. Here it is. You've got a 50-50 if it helps. That's the right answer. Congratulations. We've had no problems so far. Well done. That's the right answer. You might as well play it. Here it is. That's the right answer. You might as well play this. That's the correct answer. Well done. You might as well play this. It's your choice. Are you sure you want to use? Let's hope the audience can help you. All vote now. Most of the audience think D is the right answer. That's the right answer. You might as well play it. Here it is. That's the correct answer. You've had no problems so far. That's the correct answer. Well done. You've had no problems so far. That's the right answer. Congratulations. You might as well play this. I can't. Well done. That's the right answer. You might as well play it. Here it is. That's That's the correct answer. This is the last point that you could win nothing at all. Unfortunately, that's the wrong answer. The right answer was C. Sadly, you've ended up with... This is the last point that you could win nothing at all. That's the right answer. This is the last point that you could win nothing at all. That's the right answer. This is the last point that you could win nothing at all. That's the correct answer. Well done. You can't lose money on this question. Uh-huh. That's the correct answer. We got there. You can't lose money on this question. Ooh. That's the right answer. Congratulations. Give me that check back. You can't lose money on this question. Are you sure you want... Okay, audience, let's see if you know this one. Choose your answer now. Well done. That's the right answer. Well played. Take your time. You don't have to play. That's the right answer.
Well played.
Take as long as you need. You don't have to play this. That's the right answer. That's fantastic. Take your time on this one. Have a look at it. That's the right answer. We got there. Take as long as you need. You clearly do not have to play this question. That's the right answer. Congratulations. That's fantastic. Take your time. Have a good look. That's the correct answer. You're getting better as you go on. Take your time on this one. Think about it. Well done! That's the right answer. That's fantastic. Take your time on this one. You clearly do not have to play this question. That's the correct answer. Well done. You're getting better as you go on. Take as long as you need. Have a good look. Are you sure you want to use the Phone-a-Friend Lifeline? Let's see if they can help.
I'm pretty sure it's D. Not 100%, but pretty sure.
Your friend has chosen D. That's the right answer. You're getting better as you go on. Take your time. You don't have to play. Are you sure you want to use the 50-50 lifeline? Computer, please take away two incorrect answers, leaving the correct answer and one other incorrect answer. Are you sure you want to use the phone-a-friend lifeline? Let's see what happens.
Okay, I would definitely go for A. A is the one for you. I know it. I just know it.
Your friend has gone for A. That's the correct answer. Well done. You're getting better as you go on. Take as long as you need. Have a look at it. Are you sure you want to use... Computer, please take away two wrong answers, leaving the right answer and one other wrong answer. Well done. That's the right answer. Take your time. You don't have to play this. We'll be right back. That's the right answer. Take your time on this one. Think about it. Are you sure you want to walk away at this point? You've been brilliant. You may as well take a look at the next question. You can't lose anything. Are you sure you want to use the Ask the Audience? What do you think the answer is? I'll vote now. Are you sure? Let's see what happens.
Oh boy, you phoned me. I'm really flattered. It's a very kind thing to do, you know. I don't get that many calls these days. Just hearing your voice.
Your friend? Didn't help at all. It's up to you. That's the right answer. Congratulations. Give me that check back. You may as well answer this question. You can't lose anything. Are you sure you want to use the 50-50 lifeline? Computer, take away two wrong answers and leave the right answer and one other wrong answer. That's the wrong answer. The right answer was B. It's a huge amount of money to win. You clearly do not have to play this question. That's the correct answer. We got there. Take your time. You don't have to play. Are you certain you want to walk away? You've been brilliant.